I have a novel way in getting people to pick up trash along the road at my farm. A lot of people want to come to the farm and go hunting. So I tell them, if you want to hunt for half a day, you have to walk along the road and pick up 10 water bottles that have been discarded by litter bugs. If you want to hunt for the full day, you have to pick up 20. Well, they're going to be walking along the road anyway while they're hunting to get to some of the properties that we have when they're hunting, so they can easily pick them up. And we have a lot of traffic along our road, so yes, there's a lot of bottles. And this way, I don't have to go out and pick them up, and I get people to do it for me. And they also kill a bunch of rabbits and deer and groundhogs, which we definitely don't need. If you have any need for nursery stock, you can also stop in and see what we grow and sell here in Fountainville, PA, in Bucks County. This is Bill at Highland Hill Farm, and I hope you like my crazy idea on how to get people to pick up my trash.